you guys doing out there?
We're doing great.
It's good to hear. Thank you for coming to my recital. I know it's a day before Thanksgiving. You know, a lot of people want to go home, so I really appreciate you guys being here. The first song we heard was a little tune by an Indianapolis guitarist named Wes Montgomery, called 4-on-6. I really wanted to play that with Mike on a break here, because there's a story that I heard about the origin of the name 4-on-6. Again, I'm not sure how much of this is true. When I was looking into it, I couldn't really find anything about it. But I heard years ago at a concert that Wes Montgomery wrote the song with his brother Monk, who played bass. So 4, you know, being Monk on the 4th string, and 6 being Wes on the guitar. So I figured, oh, you know, I'm a 5-string bass, and Mike has a 4-string bass. It's kind of the same. And then I looked into it, and there's nothing about that anymore. So who knows why it's called 4-on-6. It was fun. It's fun, too. The last song you heard was a Haitian fight song by a L.A. bassist named Charles Mingus. Now, this song it fascinates me, because it was written about the Haitian slave revolt, and it was written sort of in a time of turmoil, with segregation and everything, and Charles Mingus has a quote about the solo in the beginning in particular, in which he talks about how when he first plays it, you know, he gets kind of angry, you know, and you can hear it in the recordings, it's very aggressive, but then there's sort of a tinge of triumph, and yeah, I tried to interpret that in my own way, about my own life. This next piece is a piece that that I wrote, called 6 at 6:09. It's a Latin piece. Dr. Stokes told me, you should play a Latin piece to your recital. And I was like, yeah, sounds like a good idea. And so I looked for some Latin pieces. Didn't really find anything that, like, there's a lot of good Latin pieces. There's nothing that, like, you know, I thought that, you know, would be fit this set. So I figured, oh, I'll write one. And so that's what you're about to hear. The title actually doesn't necessarily have to do with the song itself. I'm horrible at writing titles. And so 6S609 sort of stands for the first time that, you know, me and this group sort of got together to play in recitals at 6 o'clock at 609 Avenue. I don't want to give away the address unless you're not party yet. You guys are sounds like I can tell you. No, I'm not done. So yeah. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4. pieces I've been working on. The first one is The Caravan, written by Duke Ellington and his trombonist Juan Tizol. And the second piece will be Which Is My Neighbor by Fred Rogers. So hope you enjoy these two pieces.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting fact, they use an electric violin. Fortunately, I couldn't find an electric violin in time, so I couldn't have one of those. But the song's going to feature, pretty much everybody. Hope you guys had a good time. I know we did.
Thank you.